Starting record. Hello guys, and welcome back to the Riotech channel. I am Commander Corley. And we are back in Escape from Mars. Now, we did stop the last stream. We stopped at the medical station. We are going to continue back towards our main rover, and we're going to try and get some of that completed today. All right. LT, you ready to go? All right. Let's see. Yes, you'll be there long before I will. However, you could actually probably pick me up since you have landing gear. Let's see here. See if I can. Increase and decrease. All right, who's going to win? You or me? Are you going to try and grab it? Well, I don't know. You may not be able to with the two turrets on top. They're on auto lock, aren't they? Oh, that's not me. I wasn't rolling the rover forward. All right, it looks like a little bit closer here to your left. Go up and to your left a little bit. All right, now come down. All right, back up just a hair. Now come down. Tilt the nose down. There you go. Lock. Can you pick it up? I didn't think so. Oh! And I can't move with you on it. Am I in control? There you go. All right. Well, we'll just make our own ways back. I am 4.5 kilometers out. Did we put a gyroscope on this? No, we didn't. So I need to slow down. Oops. Yep, well, Well, I landed it. However, we lost the back turret. Yeah, it rolled. Rolled pretty good, too. And I am back underway. I think I've got a bunch. Whoa. Yes. We should. All right. So I need to go this way. See. Y'all are on override controls, so I'm not gonna get anything out of y'all if I don't turn them back off. I think I've got some on board. If not, yeah, I've got 32 at least. But we've got a I think we've got a similar on board the large rover, don't we? Okay. Well, we can always break down something. We got a lot of stuff on this rover here. Oh, you parked right in the way to get the rover up the ramp. Yeah. You don't see the big old fireball? Yeah, I can't get the rover up there yet. Yeah, it is. It's also not on the ground. And I'm back. All right. All right, we now have an assembler on board. I'm gonna break down some stuff so that we can build our wheels. Ah, we can finally move. We'll check that out here in just a second. See if it's got enough power to move. Oh, yeah. We're at a crawl, but we are moving. Let's see. Do not want steering on you. Yep, those are the right ones. Good. Let's turn the friction up. It's almost nothing but a steel frame, but it's moving. And in your direction. Hitting the brakes. Lowering ramp. Bit too fast. And part. Let's see, so the ramp needs to come down just a little bit more. Yeah, just a second. Okay. Yeah. You see how it bounced? The rover, the small one. I had it sitting straight, pointing straight out right here. Did I get that other computer? Yes, I did. Let's see here. I need to get. Where are we putting the battery at? Because technically I can bring it up onto the ramp. Yeah. In the back. All right. Suspension strength, 0. Height set. Squatted. Yeah. All right. Doing. What a bounce. Boing. Oh, God. Stop bouncing. All right. Enough play. Backing up the ramp. Oh. You gonna go? Yep, there we go. All right, so squatting. And unlocking. Now we've got the merge block it, and it'll be ours. Well, it'll be part of the ship. Part of the ship. Part of the crew. Part of the ship. Let's see here. Do we have any hydrogen? Do we? Alright, I need hydrogen. Let's see. Oh, that's probably why. Is this thing on? No, it's not. Thank goodness. All right. How many do we need? Or do you have what you need? All right. We need a basic refinery. If we can make one. I don't think we can, though. At all? Yeah. Get rid of those. Yeah. Stop taking the bottle. Let's see. So G, I need to put one of these on the build planner. Is it? Yep, it's almost 12:30. Yes. Yes, it is. All right.
You can see the color, right?
Yeah, I see the color. I see the color. All right, guys, thanks for watching. That's going to be the end of the stream for tonight. Check back with us next time. See more crazy antics.
Hey, guys, I want to go ahead and throw this out there. I want to appreciate you for watching my videos, and at the same time, I want to get the word out for Swifty Saloon, my buddy. He started up his own business, and he's making these wonderful-looking figures and wonderful-looking blocks for Dungeons & Dragons, I believe. Many different creatures, many different battleground type areas. You got your dice, all kinds of little odds and ends. You need to check him out, Swifty Saloon on Facebook, and hit him up and tell him that I sent you there. He might even throw you a discount. Again, thanks for watching, and as always, this is Jonathan with the Riotic Corporation. Until next time.